Welcome to the first episode of Sussex Music. Today we have Mike Stackhouse from Vernon, New Jersey. I have a couple questions for him.
Good to see you guys, man.
What do you play in your band?
Lead vocals, a little bit of some percussion, some tambourine, you know, things like that.
Okay. How long have you been a musician?
I guess I'm rolling on about maybe 7 years now, something like that, solid. I mean, I used to do it a long time ago when I was a kid just to have fun, but serious, you know, I'd say a good 7 years, something like that.
Who are your biggest inspirations?
Oh, man, so many good ones out there. So, you know, I love Paul Rogers. I'm going to say definitely Scott Weiland, versatility, great showman. Chris Cornell, definitely a favorite of mine. Robert Plant. Listen, you can't forget about Freddie Merck, one of the best.
Nice.
Who else? Jim Morrison, Rich Coatson, who, you know, a lot of people don't know of, but he's in a band called the Winery Dogs. If you listen to this guy sing, man, so good. Even sounds a little bit like Chris Cornell. So I'd say, you know, for some people to come check him out a little bit, you know.
Okay. And what's your hometown?
My hometown is Lodi, New Jersey. I grew up in Lodi, actually really down the street from the Misfits. Used to go to their garage and watch them play all the time. It was awesome. And, you know, I ended up getting into a band when I was younger with a couple of guys from you know, the Wright's Village back in the day down Grove Street. And one of them they're doing pretty good right now. One of them is Steven Zing Greco. He's the bassist for Glenn Danzig. And, you know, the other one is John Karsich, his name is, you know, in the business called Johnny Noise for Morning Noise. Great bunch of guys, man. We used to have a band together when we were young. It kind of like gave me a little inspiration of, you know, getting back into music. I ended up getting into martial arts and, you know, they wanted to get into the punk and I was more rock and roll. So, you know. I kind of did the martial arts thing instead, so.
Okay. What are your band's names?
Currently, I am in a band called Random Vibes, and great bunch of musicians, man. They're fun to play with. And the other one is Superimposed. We're probably going to end up changing the Superimposed name to something. I'm not sure yet, but really great musicians. A few guys from up here in Sussex County, bass player, drummer. Me and, you know, a couple of guys from Bergen County, so it's pretty cool.
What are your goals as a musician?
You know, I just like to get out there and play and let people listen to some really cool music, you know, and just let it roll and take it from there, you know.
Do you have a day job?
I do, because, you know, music like this doesn't really pay that much money, so... Yeah, so I'm a floor contractor. I own my own company, Discount Floor Distributors. If you need any floors or hardwood floors, sanding, refinishing, vinyl planks, man, you know where to go. So, I do that. And I do music as a hobby. It always inspired me. It's, you know, I just like it and I like to sing, so.
What genres do you perform and listen to?
So I definitely am like a rock guy, but you know, I do love the blues. You know, I gotta say, I do like a mix of all kinds of, genres. You know, jazz, you know, a little bit of some country, you know, a little bit of some rap, you know, here and there. So, you know, I'm kind of like, you know, widespread a little bit on that.
What are your other hobbies outside of music?
You know, I love to cook, so I'm always cooking stuff, you know, I like to cook, and, you know, martial arts, training, anything outdoors, fishing, hiking,
nice.
Hunting, stuff like that, you know, so kind of cool stuff. I mean, I love archery, so I love shooting a bow and arrow and some guns.
Okay. Yeah, any tattoos?
Yes, I do have two tattoos, actually. I got one on my back. It's, you know, pretty big, and then I got one, one on my arm right here. This is actually a tribal, I don't know if you guys see that, tribal tattoo of my son's name. His name is Brandon, my rock.
Nice. And final question, what is your favorite drink?
You know, anything vodka. I like vodka drinks with anything. I like Jack and Coke, you know, stuff like that. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Sounds good. Yeah. And that's a wrap.
Yeah.
We just interviewed Mike Stackhouse from Vernon, and now he's going to do a song for us. Mike, what song are you going to do?
How's it going? I don't know. Maybe something from Chris Cornell. How about Like a Stone? It's going to have to be a cappella because there's no guitar music around. But if you guys don't mind.
Go for it.
Go for it, yeah.
All right, here goes. On a cobweb afternoon in a room full of emptiness by a freeway. I confess I was lost in the pages of a book full of death, reading how we die alone, and if we're good, we're laid to rest anywhere we want to go. In your house, I long to be. Room by room, patiently, I'll wait for you there. Like a stone, I'll wait for you there, alone. How about that? You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Hey, go ahead.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Mike, who are your inspirations in Sussex County?
You know, I love Mike Lawler, the Mike Lawler Band. Guy's awesome, man. They're a bunch of great musicians there. And I have to say the Harrisons, they're really awesome, man.
Yeah.
Especially his wife, you know, I can't believe how she plays the bass, you know, she plays the drums, she sings, you know, pretty good stuff, man.
Cool.